hooded man watching the gladiators in 2093 is a half-man, half-robot named Destruction 3000. He has brought his team of New Order, Mason Dregs, to defeat the gladiators. All the war-ravaged planets got together to combine their efforts versus the Atheron Empire. The result is war. Mason Dregs are from Maxis, a Stone Age civilization, now thanks to the Atherons. New Order is a deadly threat to Brute and Masker, and Destruction 3000 will occasionally wrestle. Though Commissioner Carter has placed limitations when he wrestles in the ring, Doomsayer has done it, tricking the Serpent Unmanned to use his trans revolver on its maximum setting. He came out changed as the massive Doomsday creature. With only a speck of his former self left, Doomsayer has pointed him towards the Animan and the Wolf specifically. Long live the King. Ex-King has returned with a vengeance against his old team, taking the whole year of 2093 off to reflect. He has returned under a new name, King Lear. He has rid himself of his robotic parts. With his new court, the King's Court, the Killer Queen and Mesmer, look to dismantle the Royal Overlord and his men. He challenges Bishop Hell to a coronation match, where he puts up his prestigious crown in the match, and the only stipulation is Bishop or the others cannot use their illegal finishers to gain a pin and win the prize off of him. Sweet Thing is no more. U.S. Patriot and Vlad Hammer have taken her under her wing, now named Miss Liberty. They have trained her very well, and Vanity is beside himself with jealousy, and Liberty doesn't care. Dreadnought and Tong Soon battled all last year, and Doomsayer has concluded that Dreadnought has won. Tong Soon was reverted to his former human self, and seeks revenge versus him and his rebels. Now a soldier of fortune, he teams with the Animan as they are feuding with Doomsayer. Man Mountain and Lightning can now tell all, as they were institutionalized and escaped from a mental hospital as Thanos took them under his wing. On the strict planet of Polaris, they were viewed as different and so were placed into the mental hospital. Now they call themselves Psycho and Frenzy and look to the advance guard, Hannibal and Chopper Metal. Kraken has brought back a Society of Death and randomly found this half-zombie-like creature he calls Death's Head. He feuds with Billy Joe Boxer and teams with Kraken as the team called Tombstone.
Holy moly!
Next time, the second year of Sudden Death continues as promoters from all across the galaxies decide the fate of 9 GDF wrestlers, and War brings 2 new members to fight the gladiators.